one day session is enough. In fact, we'll see now no, what the speaker decided. Not only because of this pandemic situation issue, it's all global here, so that's the reason this situation arises. Of course, we elected representative would like to put our views, discuss pandemic and other issues are there, but because of this situation, now we'll have to try and see how we take the one day assembly ahead.
So there are 9 cases so far in Aldona. How do you look?
Yeah, I'm aware of that. In fact, there are 9 cases in Aldona, and in fact, yesterday we have taken sanitization of one particular area, and today I will be in touch with the authorities, and most probably I will try to get the other place sanitized. But the people, my request to the people of my conscience and all over, to be very, very careful. I mean, ensure they take maximum safety measures like face mask, distance. That all care we have to take. It's very, very important, and that is my request to the people of Goa and the people of my constituency.